Today we are going to start with our chapter, which is geomorphology. Right?
Yes.
Please write geomorphology. You will realize that in geomorphology, in grade 10 and grade 11, we were focusing mainly on rocks, right?
Yes.
But then in this case, in grade 12, we will only focus on rivers, right?
Yes.
So what you want to know is that with geomorphology, we are simply dealing with the changing of the landscape, right?
Yes.
Due to internal or external forces. So we will firstly start with a drainage basin. A drainage basin, right?
Yes.
So we did a water cycle in grade 11, right?
Yes.
And we know that as the rain is falling, right? Yes. So there will be water which will be catched or fetched on the air surface.
Yes.
So we have a drainage basin. When we talk about a drainage basin, we are simply referring to the area of land which is drained by the main river and its tributaries. The area of land drained by main river and its tributaries. When we talk about the main river and its tributaries, we are referring to the river
system.
What is the river system, class? What is the river system?
The main river and its tributaries.
So, since when now we know what a drainage basin is, it means we must also know the features of a drainage basin so that it can be easier for us to identify what? A drainage basin. So, this is our drainage basin. This is the main river that we talked about, right?
Yes.
And then with the what? The tributaries. The tributaries. This is a drainage basin. Features of a drainage basin. So you will realize that we have the main river, right?
Yes.
Which has got small streams joining the main river. And the name given to this small stream joining the main river is called?
Tributaries.
Correct. There is a point where the river starts. And again, there is a point where the river ends. So the name given to the point or the area where the river starts is known as a source. What is the source of a river?
The point
where the river starts. What is the source
of the river? The point where the river starts.
And what is the name given to the point where the river ends?
The mouth.
These are the features of a drainage?
Yes.
So guys, you will realize that we have the main river, which has got the main and the small streams joining it. Again. So, it means this main river gets water from the small streams joining it. So in other words, the small streams are providing the main river with
water.
Now, there is a land in between the small streams. These small streams, I said, they are called
tributaries.
The small streams joining the main river are called tributaries, right? So this high lying land between the small streams is called the
interflu.
Kopan, What is an interflute? The high lying land between the two
tributaries.
Yes. And then look here. We have got the small streams which join the main river. The two tributaries are joining the what? The main river. The point where the two streams are joining the main river is called a confluence. A confluence is the point where two tributaries join the main river. Okay. So, remember, we were dealing with a what? A river. So we have got types of rivers. Types of rivers. We have got four types of rivers, which are classified into two. These four types of rivers, they are either perennial or non-perennial. Right?
Yes.
Rivers are classified into two, perennial or
non-perennial.
So we have got two main types of what? Rivers, namely perennial or non-perennial. We have got perennial rivers and we have got non-perennial rivers. Perennial rivers are the rivers flowing throughout the year. In other words, these perennial rivers, the flow of water takes place all year round. Right?
Yeah.
Perennial rivers are rivers flowing throughout the year. Whereas non-perennial rivers is the opposite of perennial rivers. So if non-perennial rivers is the opposite of perennial rivers, what are the non-perennial rivers? Rivers that do not flow throughout the year. Rivers that do not flow throughout the year. I said we have got four types of rivers. These four types of rivers are either classified under perennial or non-perennial.